Hello, guys! This is your favorite Wiggly Willy. We're playing Red Dead Redemption 2. We're in Saint-Denis. In the last episode, it turned out that Arthur has TB, tuberculosis, and I still can't get over that fact. The big reveal came when we were supposed to see Sadie. We need to talk to her about freeing John. Ah, shit. Just a second. Jesus. Our favorite tavern. So many memories.
Any problems coming in?
Nah.
Guess they know now we ain't in the city.
Who, Mr. Milton's friends?
Yeah, they've had patrols out ever since you boys disappeared. Well, at least you're alive.
For now, yeah.
What happened in,
Guama?
Yeah.
Nothing nice.
What happened to Dutch? Because he seems...
I don't know. Seems as... What began happening in Blackwater began happening years ago, maybe. A slow decline, I guess.
What do you mean?
I ain't quite sure. What happened here?
I started gathering people up as best I could after you boys left. And John, you know that part.
I do.
And Hosea?
So that too.
Well, we got Lenny's body out as well. Robbed the morgue and buried them together.
Hmm.
Follow me.
We're gonna have to pay our respects later.
Yeah.
So, what's your plan here?
Well, I figure before we do anything, we need to make sure John's even still at this prison.
And how do we do that?
We need to get up high enough to get a proper look at the place.
Oh.
It's on an island, ain't it?
Unless oh.
Learning how to fly.
That's exactly what we're gonna do. I found us a hot air balloon.
You ain't serious.
Now, the pilot, or whatever you call him, he thinks we're just in it for a lesson. Bit of a tour. He's quite the character. I think you'll like him.
You know, I'm impressed. You really stepped things up, ain't you?
Hey, we didn't know if you was even coming back. Whole thing hit folks real hard. You can see it. Karen's gone falling fully into the bottle. Strauss is a bag of nerves. Swanson... Well, Swanson's actually gone and cleaned up his act.
Oh, that's
so
good.
I guess it ain't all gone to shit. I'm just happy.
I was worried about the Reverend.
Javier said he got the letter I left at the post office.
That was a good idea.
Until the Pinkertons showed up.
I've
been hunting O'Driscoll boys.
Ooh.
Killed two of the sons of bitches at a campsite last week.
What?
Yeah. Seems they've drifted down this way now.
You're a busy woman, Sadie. Bradley.
Oh, she a beauty, ain't she?
From here on the ground, yes.
Mr. Bullard? Mr. Bullard.
Ah, Mrs. Adler. It's good to see you. Good to see you. Ah,
this is my friend I told you about, Mr. Morgan.
Ah, yes, Arturo Bullard. At your service, sir. At your service.
Arthur Morgan.
Well, it's a nice, fresh day for flying, sir. A day like today in Icarus.
Nice day, too.
Have you ever flown before, sir?
No.
Oh, it's quite a thing.
Pick two rifles, right?
Now, put these on and hop in.
Well, ain't she coming?
Well, women can't fly, sir. Are you insane?
We can't.
Oh, no, sir. It does terrible damage to them, to their vapors. I thought everyone knew about that. Why, a delicate flower like Mrs. Adler? Heavens above!
Right.
Where'd you find this guy?
I told you two would get on.
Are you sure about this?
Certain, sir. Quite certain. Mrs., let us away. Wish us luck. I've only crashed twice. Now, pull on that rope and hope for the best.
Shit.
You boys have fun.
How did you get out of this?
Up, up and away. Right. Time to catch a few vapors of our own. It's a little overcast, but I'm expecting some good wind once we're high enough.
Holy
we should still have some decent views
shit.
Of the river. Now, one hates to be coarse, but on the subject of ablutions, liquids over the side, solids, do your utmost to levy the situation until we land.
Nice.
Okay, Mr. Bullard.
I had a client once who fell foul to a rotten oyster on the ascent. Decidedly harrowing experience for all involved. Keep going, sir. We need to get up above the clouds.
Uh-huh.
It really is stunning up there. You'll have seen nothing like it.
This is interesting.
All right, then. Let's break through these clouds. Heavenly indeed. Quite remarkable, isn't it? Feels like we have a nice westerly wind, so keep her around this height. This particular vessel is state-of-the-art, sir. Imported from Europe. Won't find more than a couple of these on this side of the pond.
So long as it works. Sure, you shouldn't be doing this?
Not at all. A child could operate this with a little supervision. Besides, Mrs. Adler told me you were very keen to learn the ropes. We have plenty of those.
She did she?
Okay, we're getting a little high now. Student of the Italianate. My brother's called Baldessario, so you could say I got off lightly.
Look, I'm trying to concentrate.
Whoa there. No need to go any higher.
Huh.
Did you breakfast in the city this morning, Mr. Morgan?
Not exactly.
Well, I have a boiled egg in my pocket here that you're very welcome to.
I think I'm all right, thank you. Recalling the ablutions discussion.
Well, just say the word. Maybe ease off the throttle there, sir.
Uh-huh.
That's better. Look! We can see for miles now. you interested in the pursuit of aviation?
I didn't, exactly. Mrs. Adler thought she'd surprise
me. Ah, a very nice woman. And no shrinking violet.
Definitely not.
I prefer slightly more feminine attire on a lady, but variety is the very spice of life, as they say. Or is it, though? Did you know they locked up the man who wrote that in the mental asylum?
I did not, Mr. Bullard.
See that building up ahead on the island? That's the infamous Sisica Penitentiary.
Well.
We shouldn't fly too near to it, though, sir.
Sorry, we're going in for a closer look.
What do you mean? Mr. Morgan, please, this is most irregular.
Well, you want a happy customer, don't you?
Look, this isn't funny now. What on earth are you doing? The guards are bound to spy.
Ah, sir.
Calm down. They won't care if we stay high enough. I'm just looking for a friend of mine.
A friend?
Poor bastard has a habit of being in the wrong place at the wrong time. I heard they got him working the fields in a chain gang.
Dear God. Wind. Well, this is most unusual.
Relax, Mr. Bullard. Take over. Keep us well away.
I'll do my best. This filly isn't the easiest to control, you know.
Nope.
This was not the tour I had in mind.
Nope, not there.
Huh.
Please hurry.
Looks like him. It's hard to tell, though. Yep, that's him.
Yep.
Ah, my God!
What are you doing?
They're shooting at us!
Shit! Yep.
Absolutely insane. Oh, the wind speed is picking up. We should stay at this altitude. It's heading northwesterly, so that should take us back to land. Dear God, I'm shaking like a leaf.
We're in the clear now, Mr. Bullard. Get up.
Good Lord, my heart is pounding. I must say, the specifics of this job were not described to me at all sufficiently.
Don't worry, I didn't know him either. This looks like Van Horn.
Ah, there's Annisburg.
Sure.
Good Lord, is that Mrs. Adler?
Where?
Being chased.
Shit.
Yes.
She went after O'Driscoll's again?
Will there be more trouble, sir?
I expect so.
I'm starting to rather enjoy this.
Hey, Satan! Up here! Shit, they're
Huh. Where did he go? Ah, oh, here, okay. Come on! Hurrah! Denied. Shit! Shit! Uh-huh.
Okay. I'll come down and get you on the other side.
You're too high. Oh, nearly there.
Come on.
Let's get out of here.
You don't have to repeat that twice. Just a bit more. Was fan.
Four of them on the other side. They must have followed us. Get behind something. This ain't over yet. Goddamn over.
Shit!
You ain't goddamn man!
Shit! Shit! Ah, hell! Too slow. Sorry, guys. I always forget about healing.
These goddamn old crystals!
Shit.
You boys are a goddamn joke! God damn it! We got more coming out of the woods there!
Denied! Yep.
Look at those cowards. Yeah, you. I'll catch up with you soon enough.
He got away.
Stay out of trouble for one goddamn hour. You got that poor bastard killed for his troubles. I kind of liked him.
They got Combe, the government. They got Combe O'Driscoll.
Oh.
They're gonna hang him in Saint Denis.
Hang him? Okay.
Mm-mm. He's already been tried twice for murder and found guilty.
Sure, no doubt he'll escape again.
No, he won't, because we're gonna make sure of it.
We have our own problems with the law, in case you ain't noticed.
Dutch will want to see him swing.
Sure, Dutch. He wouldn't even help us with Marston. And our situation is really messed up right now. You know how things is.
Bastard's gonna swing. I'm gonna make sure of it.
Closely followed by Marston.
You saw him?
Yes, in the fields.
Okay. Then we go rescue him.
From a state penitentiary?
No. But from the fields? Yes. That we can manage.
Well guarded.
Guarded, sure, but not behind bars.
No, it's not behind bars.
So, that's how we'll do it. Bust him from his work detail.
I guess.
It's best just the two of us go.
The two of us is all there is, anyhow.
Good, because two is all we'll need. I'll get us a boat, a little one, and we'll sneak in and get him out of there. Meet me at Copperhead Landing.
Feist, little minx.
Whatever you say, boss.
I heard that.
And she's gone. What did we do wrong? Let's see. Huh. Figured as much. I just hope no one will interrupt me. Right. Don't worry, we're gonna restore your stamina core soon enough. There should be some stuff left for scavenging on the other side.
Hey there, girl.
The cores are not restoring. Shit. Two guys in the water. And that's that. I'm not gonna try to fish them out. Sadie is not available at the moment, so either I need to finish this quest or it will appear later. We've got a stranger mission marker. And that's probably what I'm gonna do in the next episode. Let's just have a rest before leaving this place. Thank you for watching. Thank you for your attention. See you later, alligators. Bye. Bye.